Hello children, welcome to our EVS class to learn something new and interesting. Today we are going to learn about community helpers. Do you know who are community helpers? Can you guess? Community helpers are those people who help us in our day-to-day life, such as teacher, doctor, driver, gardener, milkman, vegetable seller, plumber, electrician. There are many people who provide us with their services. They live in our neighborhood, they live in our society and in our community, and they help us with their services. So they are called community helpers. Children, just think, if one day our milkman doesn't come, what will happen? We will not get milk. Then if one day vegetable seller doesn't come, then what will happen? We will not get vegetables. And if one day garbage collector doesn't come, he will remain absent. What will happen? The place will become unhealthy as garbage will start stinking. And if our fan is not working, we need to call electrician. So they all help us in our day-to-day life. So they are called community helpers. Now let's discuss these community helpers in detail in a fun way. What I'm going to do, I'm going to give you some clues and you're going to guess and identify them. Okay, children? So listen carefully and be attentive. What do I do? What do I do? I teach A, B, C, D. I teach 1, 2, 3, 4. I teach colors and shapes. I teach manners and discipline. Who am I? Who am I? Any guesses, children? Yes, you are absolutely right. A teacher. I am a teacher. I am a teacher. School is an important part of our life. And in school, a teacher is a person who teaches us everything. She teaches us subjects like English, Maths, Hindi, EVS. She teaches us different activities like music, dance, karate. Then she teaches us to draw pictures and color them nicely. She teaches us fun activities like thumb printing, tear and paste, paper folding, etc. She teaches us manners and discipline also. And she enjoys doing all these activities with you, and she loves you too. This way she helps us. So a teacher is a community helper. Now we move on to the next helper. What do I do? What do? I treat sick people. I cure their illness. I give them medicine and injection. Who am I? Who am I? Yes, children, can you tell me? Yes, right. I am a doctor. I am a doctor. A doctor is a person who treats and cures sick or injured people. He works in hospitals, clinics and dispensaries. When we get cough, cold or we have high fever, we go to doctor. Even when we get injured, means we get badly hurt, we go to doctor. And then doctor checks us and then he gives us medicines or injections to cure us. Children, as today we are going through this tough situation of coronavirus, our doctors of our country are really working very, very hard to cure the COVID patients. So we must respect them. And this way, a doctor helps us. So a doctor is also a community helper. So children, today we learned about two community helpers, a teacher, a doctor. A teacher teaches us, a doctor cures us. A teacher teaches us, a doctor cures us. In the next video, we will learn about few more community helpers. Okay, children? Till then, bye. Thank you.